Garbage Pail Kids Crow for Daniel. The really good one we're looking for is for something to have a C on it. Like, I'll show you what I mean. Once we get to looking at the cards, you'll see what I'm talking about. There's a variant that's a little more rare. There's A's, B's, and then the C is the rare one. So that's the letter we want to see. Daniel, if you want to, you can pick three numbers, 1 through 24. This is number 1, and that's number 24. So if you have some lucky numbers, you can pick away. If not, I can select them too. Whatever feels lucky. We got all kinds of stuff around here coming up. Good luck, everybody, and so the breaks. Okay, that seems kind of lucky. Let's start from the bottom. 24, 23, 22, 20, 19, 18. There's 17. So there's our three packs. There they are. Some Garbage Pail Kids Chrome. Here we go. So there it is. There's the B. Toothless. Toothless. His name's Les. Oh, man, that's funny. See, most of these are A's and B's. All these we've seen are A's or B's. Daniel, let's see what else we get. Nice boneyard, Bill. All right, just some really unique stuff here. Very cool. You know, I don't know if these are stickers or not. It does say peel here in the top left, but I think that's for nostalgia purposes. I don't think these you can actually peel these. Just so you know. They do all have that thing in the top corner. It says peel here. But that's just because the original cards have it. These are chrome. Fun stuff, man. I hope we get a monster out of there. That is, some of those values of these hits are real big in there. Okay, filler is popping up for the archives break. Good luck. So archives are going to be down to seven left. I've got that filler coming up for archives. Good luck, good luck. Okay, here it is. All right. So you'll see this, it'll be down to 7 left in a second. I'm gonna pull those spots out right now. Here's a link to the filler for archives. Should be up there. Here it is. Yeah, so this is just a good way to get in and win some spots for a fraction of the price. So 3 spots are up for grabs in a 4-person race. You get it for $6.15. You can win 3 spots. Nice. All right, I'm going to post up that video for that 2-boxer. That was a lot of fun. 2-boxer update. Good break.